For you, always read and follow the label.
Hey, yo, you ready?
Montreal's perfect mix.
Hey, Montreal, this is Ed Sheeran.
Hey, Montreal, this is Taylor Swift.
What's up, Montreal? It's us, the Chainsmokers.
And you're hanging out with Jeremy White on The Beat 92.5.
Let's go.
That's right, 8 o'clock, live across Montreal's perfect holiday mix. 10 hits nonstop, ready to go from Niall Horan. Mi Gente on the way, now turn it up. It's Dua Lipa.
The Beat 92.5.
Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy.
It's Jeremy White here, live on commercial for the B92.5. 10 hits nonstop right now on Montreal's perfect holiday mix. Hey, so Lydia, getting on the text at 92925, you said you're making black cake. What? What's black cake?
Well, it's a traditional Christmas cake from my country. I'm from St. Vincent, the Grenadines.
Okay, I'm not even going to lie and say I know where that is, but it sounds hot.
Oh, yeah.
So what's in the cake?
It's a really heavy fruit cake and alcohol.
Oh, spiked cake?
We usually make it like in September.
September? Okay, so what, you marinate it in booze?
And you keep pouring alcohol onto it until Christmas.
Yeah, the only thing marinating in booze is September at my Christmas dinner is my uncle.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como
Montreal's perfect holiday mix on your Monday night. It's Jeremy White here at the Beat 92.5. Oh man, love this song.
Discover new music, all new.
The Beat.
Yo, Directioners, you see he debuted a brand new haircut over the weekend. Are you freaking out? Yeah, he totally cut it super short. Liam Payne, bedroom floor. It's playing commercial free on the Beat 92.5.
Baby, heard you've been talking about me lately.
Jeremy White here, 10 hits nonstop at the Beat 92.5. Listen, we all have that one coworker that we just can't stand, always annoying us, creeping us over the cubicle wall, and you're looking at them like, what are you doing? Well, tell us who that one coworker is, and they could be helping you score $500 to spend at Rockland and Alexis Neon just in time for the holidays. Go to the Beat 92.5.ca.
Havana,
oh,
nana. Hey. Half of my heart is in Havana, oh, nana.
Well, to get to you, to get to you.
It's Jeremy White here, the Beat 92.5. Listen, we here in Montreal love our bans. First with the Pitbull ban, that's being reversed in order to implement the plastic bag ban. Yeah, plastic bags banned in Montreal. So Mr. 305, he's allowed back in Montreal, but now how am I going to add to my collection of plastic bags inside the plastic bag under my kitchen sink?
Me not working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak.
You look perfect tonight.
Officially the most requested hit in Montreal for the last 8 weeks on the Montreal Hit 30. Feeling all kinds of feels with Ed Sheeran, Perfect. The most requested song in Montreal, the Beat 92.5. It's Jeremy White here, live across the city on your Monday night. So, talking about Ed Sheeran, you know this guy, right? Big Shaq, Men's Not Hot.
2 + 2 = 4 - 1, that's 3, quick maths.
Well, listen to this. Ed Sheeran was performing at this thing in the UK called Capital's Jingle Bell Ball, and he actually ran into Big Shaq backstage.
What's going on? Are you all right? Just here with the big man, Ed Sheeran's. I'm in love with the shape, love him.
It's amazing. Probably the biggest, most viral video of 2017, right? Big Shaq, Man's Not Hot.
The Jeremy White Show, The Beat 92.5.